Hi, I'm Michelle Naranjo, editor-in-chief of Autobytel, and this is the 2015 Detroit Auto Show. Here's our Fab Five of the day.
Today we're talking sports cars, starting with Ford. The 2015 Mustang GT350 is a special edition of the all-new Mustang specifically designed to outhandle the already capable GT. It's equipped with enormous brakes, unique aerodynamic bodywork formed out of exotic materials, and a magnetically adjustable suspension. It also boasts a launch control system, standard 6-speed manual transmission, and a 5.2-liter V8 that churns out more than 500 horsepower. We featured the 2016 Shelby GT350 in our Fab Five from the LA Auto Show, and here in Detroit, the Ford Shelby GT350R turns up the volume on everything we liked in LA. It's 130 pounds lighter than its already svelte sibling, and under the hood, you get the same 5.2-liter V8 with 500-plus horsepower. Ford stripped everything you don't need on a racetrack from the GT350R to shed pounds. Acura has teased us forever with the NSX concept, and the 2016 Acura NSX production model doesn't disappoint. It boasts call-outs to its first-generation sports car predecessor, as well as design cues from the current Acura language. The NSX looks every inch the modern supercar it's intended to be. It features a trio of electric engines, two motivating the front axle and one at the rear, that work together with a twin-turbo 3.5-liter V6 that generates 550 horsepower. The only thing better than a mid-engine sports coupe is a mid-engine roadster. At least that's the philosophy guiding the new 2015 Alfa Romeo 4C Spider. The Spider drops the top on the well-received 4C coupe, and we like the exciting results as much as we anticipate driving it. Under the hood, it's got a 237 horsepower, 1.75 liter turbocharged four-cylinder engine. It also comes with a carbon fiber tub and minimal modifications to its body structure to accommodate the fabric top. Combine a memorable Cadillac body with a Corvette Z06 engine that generates a whopping 640 horsepower, and you've got the Cadillac CTS-V. It gets those horses from its 6.2-liter supercharged V8 with 630 pound-feet of torque, with an 8-speed auto transmission and paddle shifters. Inside, you'll find Recaro sport seats, carbon fiber trim, and plenty of gadgets, including a front camera and lane keep assist. The CTS-V hits dealer lots in late summer, and it is well worth the wait. This is Michelle Naranjo with Autobytel, and that's your Fab 5 sports cars of the 2015 Detroit Auto Show.